I mean, I went to America. I went to college. I went and worked out 5 hours a day. And I was working on construction. Because in those days in bodybuilding, there was no money. And at night, I went to acting class. So I did all of that. There was not one single minute that I wasted. So it drives me nuts when people say we don't have the time. We have 24 hours a day. We sleep 6 hours a day. So that gives you still 18 hours. Now there's someone shaking their head out here in front. They say probably, I don't sleep 6 hours, I sleep 8 hours, right? Or just sleep faster. The average person works around 8 to 10 hours. We have 8 hours left. Then you travel around 2 hours a day. So now you have still 6 hours left. So what do you do with these 6 hours? You can see how much time there is available if you organize your day.